In this video, I'm going to show you how to sound like Lil Bubblegum. Specifically, in this video, I'm actually going to show you how to sound like the song Guap by Lil Bubblegum. I'm going to be remaking that. But yeah, if you want to learn how to do that, make sure you stay the whole way through the video. Also, comment down your favorite animal. I really need to know this. Please do it. It's for a science experiment. You have to comment down your favorite type of animal. Also, please like and subscribe. It really does help me out. Like, come on, guys. It's just literally one button. So free. Also, I have a Discord server. It'll be linked in the description. Anyways, without further ado, let's go on with the video. Okay, firstly, I brought up the instrumental of the song Guap by Lil Bubblegum, just to use as the background beat. Okay, there's 6 different vocal presets in this Bubblegum vocal preset pack thing. So firstly, we have a left and a right vocal preset. These are going to be like the main two. Then we have 3 ad-lib presets. So these are just like your back ad-libs and all that stuff. And then finally, I have a telephone voice preset. So this is just for like intros or saying something. It's just like a cool effect that you can have. Okay, this is how the preset sounds. Okay, that's how the preset sounds with all the effects. Now I'm going to show you the raw vocals. This is maybe a bit embarrassing, but it's a great example for the video. But this is how it sounds. So yeah, as you can see with the preset, it sounds way better. Okay, that was the preset. I'll play the full song at the end. Remember, the website where you can actually download this preset will be linked in the description. Make sure to just click on that and copy yourself the preset. But anyways, thanks for watching the video. Goodbye. Supreme, got the heat. Okay. I got 2-3 thoughts. Yeah. I'm 2-3 shots. See that boy jump, crisscross. He wanna smoke, nah.